Wait. Zombie hunter. Oh shit, hunter! Zero here, and welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil. Now, we've had a few knocks at death's door with sharks, a plant that tried to strangle me to death, or at least I hope. But finally, we're done with this, and I can go back to the mansion, because God knows I don't want to be here anymore. I hate this fucking place. But yeah, I seem to have everything that I need. At least I hope I do. Cause yep, I pretty much got everything that I need. I don't have any reason to be here anymore. I'm gonna get the fuck out. And I mean, they've pretty much thrown everything they could possibly throw at me at this point.
This is Brad. Come in, Stars Alpha Team. Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
It's still broken, I'm sure.
Bravo Team. Doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad!
Why do you even still have that thing with you?
Brad! Shit. It's broken.
And I still fucking hate him for leaving me here. Fucking coward. I ain't doing this shit with y'all today. Sit down. Wait a minute. The fuck is... Okay, wait a minute. I think that was that elevator back here, which I don't have a battery for, so I can't do anything with it. Yep. Don't have a battery for it, so can't do shit with it. Okay, so in the events of everything that I've killed so far, I've killed regular zombies, I've killed spiders, I've killed sharks, I've killed dogs. Why the fuck do I feel like I'm missing something? What the fuck is... Well, thank you, Barry. Unfortunately, those are going to have to stay. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Honestly, as much as I want those bullets, they're gonna have to fucking stay here. Wait. Zombie Hunter. Oh shit, Hunter! Nope, uh-uh. Well, on the bright side, at least I can go back and get, you know what, fuck it. I'll go and get it in a minute. Uh-huh. Sit down. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Just in case. I can't really trust those fucking things. Okay, I'm back. I don't know what it is about this room, but it puts me at an uneasy state. Okay, yep, uh-huh. Battery. Mm-hmm. fuck is this? Eagle of South. Oh, oh no. God damn it. Not doing this with y'all today. You either. Okay. Good. What the hell is... Shotgun shells. Okay. Please let it be a box in here, because I could use one right now. What the hell? Oh, okay. Shut up. Okay, now, swap these out. And give me this blue herb, because I need it right now. No! I said blue, not red. Thank you. Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh, it's a dagger. Yeah, I need to go back and go get that book now. That's unlocked now. Okay, so now the elevator works. Fuck am I? Okay. You know, I don't have the bullets to be wasting on you. Get the fuck out of my way. Open the door. Headshot. Nice. Okay, this will lead. Oh, I know where that goes. Okay. Yes, I will. God damn. I got a lot of shit I'm gonna have to come back and get. Wait a minute, that's... Where is that? Okay. I honestly do not know where that is. Son of a bitch. I gotta find a save point with a box, and I gotta come back for these. That's a given. Sure, I got a general idea as to where I need to be right now. Maybe. Do that. Trust me. Come on. This is... Honestly, I don't know where this goes. I don't think. Huh? That means... Oh, okay. Uh-huh. I don't think I checked that door. Son of a bitch! Okay, shit over here. That red gemstone's used for something else. I don't remember what it was used for. Was corrupt. Why am I not surprised? Come on. Thank you. That's what I need. fucking four slugs? I'm not doing this today. What the fuck was that sound? Oh shit, you again. Down the ladder. Come on, you son of a bitch, where are you? Please don't tell me I got poisoned. I don't need this in my life right now. No, it just hurt like hell. Fucking piece of shit. No, I want to examine the damn book. And the wolf. Okay. One of these herbs. ink ribbons. Sweet. Where does this lead? Sit down. Congratulations, you just got robbed. Okay, give me. Okay, put this up first of all. Then I need. You. Something I put in the wrong spot, clearly. Actually, two things. This. No. Turn the lamp on, genius. Okay, give me that. Okay. And more shotgun shells. Thank you. Okay, that turns the light back on. Okay, that. Unfortunately, guys, that's all the time we have for today. But when we come back, I'm gonna have to go back to the courtyard, use that battery, and see where that leads, because they wouldn't give it to me for no reason. So if you like the video, please leave a like and subscribe. It really helps us out. And until then, this is Zero, and I will see you guys in the next video.